I declare an open heaven over your life. I declare an open heaven over your dreams. An open heaven, angels ascending and descending on your life. Declare an open heaven over your life, so you will see the goodness of the Lord, and you will see the goodness of your God. You will see the greater works of Jesus Christ coming to your life, coming to your life.
Into this door with the Father, and it was just like all of, like a little kid that just dreams of sweet things and loves sweet things. And I just saw him taking you into the room in his heart that was of all of his sweetness, and bathing you in his sweetness, and you were just grabbing hold of his sweetness and throwing it up in the air and diving into it, and you were just rejoicing in the sweetness. Your Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. So, Father, we bless. His days, we bless his nights, we bless his dreams.